She plays Narcissa Malfoy in the films. Joining us here at the premiere in Trafalgar Square, Helen McCrory.
Helen McCrory. Mr. Malfoy's mum. Hello. Wow. I never thought I'd be saying about that, about any of Draco's family, but wow, that is some dress. Now all of these people are going to be making their way around Trafalgar Square, all signing autographs for the fans that have been here over the last few days, literally few days.
Oh, and I think Harry Potter, so quintessentially British, and for London to have closed down and celebrated it, it makes it another national, you know, institution with Big Ben and the National Portrait Gallery and Harry Potter in the middle. What a privilege.
Met all those gorgeous men. Rex Ballard, Johnny Dawson Smith, and oh, what's his name? The wing commander couldn't keep his hands to himself. You remember Barry something?
Bell.
Yes, Barry Bell. Run like hell, it's Barry Bell. God knows what happened to him.
Married. To me.
I want to dump him, but there's a weird reason I haven't. He's got a third nipple in the center of his rib cage. And when he takes his T-shirt off, his torso resembles a very kind-looking face.
It's at Mary's and various other hospitals across London. And we've been talking to them all, working on the front line about what they needed. And one thing that came up again and again was food. Places like St Mary's Paddington don't even have a canteen. And with all the local canteens and the eateries all shutting down and the staff doing longer and longer hours, how to feed everyone was becoming going to become a real problem.
No.
But once again, a source of much, much bitterness.
Yep.
It was like, you know. And it was all kind of.
That is the hard thing not to make the sounds, though.
Yeah, I know.
Because it.
Ah! So it got all like, Errol Flynn-y.
Yeah.
But literally, they would just before the
Mine's
scene.
Here,
they
somewhere.
Bring you out in the wand, you're given the wand, you do the scene, you think you're going to go for lunch or have whatever you want. No. There's a man standing there, you put it back in the box.
And his name's Gary. All right, Gary.